Right away. Understood.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? My stomach hurts really bad.
So how long have you had this stomach pain?
It's about 2 weeks, I guess.
So why haven't you gone to a doctor, sir?
I didn't think it would get so bad, but the pain didn't go away, and now it's even worse.
What's your address, sir? Okay, I'll send the ambulance.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll wait for them to get here. Bye.
Affirmative. Waiting for orders.
1125.
Waiting for orders. Heading over there.
Sorry,
time for
thank you.
Copy that, over.
30. We're done here.
I'll wait for an allocation on the 779 base.
Concerned, okay.
We are ready.
Trust the bridge on that.
13-84.
Concerned, okay. Concerned.
7-8-7-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? There are some guys here fighting. Can you do something about it?
How many of them are there?
There are two of them.
Did you see if they had any weapons?
One of them picked up some kind of club.
Can you give me a precise address of the incident?
Yes, of course. It's at...
Is anybody injured?
I don't think so. They've just started and they're mostly shouting and pushing each other.
I'm sending emergency services right now.
Thank you. Bye.
Waiting for orders. What are the orders? What are the orders? Reporting. I can't be going there. Reporting. Case solved. We are ready, 10-4. Case resolved. Reporting. We are ready, 10-4.
Nine one one. What's your emergency?
Hello. I don't have an emergency, but I'm making a computer game about your work, and I'd like to possibly talk for a moment.
Sir, you should contact the emergency services department with your case.
Okay. How can I reach it?
Please visit the department's website. Post a request to meet with the dispatchers.
Okay. Can I ask for your name so I can put it in the request?
Sorry, but you cannot. Please do not block the line.
Okay, I'm sorry. Thanks, and bye.
1327.
Got any FTOs with
OPPO? 12.
If there's any FTO or crew
track
gun turning,
you experience. Waiting for instructions. Heading over there.
1327.
2247 West Monroe.
Requesting support!
On my way.
We are ready. Case resolved.
What are the orcs heading over there?
Wait, right away. Understood.
Reporting.
I'm listening. Case
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? Oh, yeah, hi. I have a problem. I ordered a pizza, and it's too damn spicy.
Ready for the next case.
If there's any FTO or crew for that gun, there, give us an experience.
I'm lit right away.
5DVO, 10-5 at that location.
2247 West Monroe.
56 Brown Avenue.
What are the orders?
Sorry, I got the situation on the IC. So this is never
We are ready. I copy. Going there. Reporting. 10-4. Affirmative. We are 10-4. What are the orders? Affirmative.
What are the orders? Heading over there.
911, what's your emergency?
Help! There's a bat in my apartment!
Ma'am, you can help yourself here. Just open a window wide and turn off the lights. Before you know it, the bat'll be gone.
No way am I coming out of here.
You have to. I'm not going to send an officer over there. Your life's not in danger. It's not even an emergency. It's a bat in your house. You can do it, ma'am. Just be careful, okay?
No, I can't. I really can't.
What's your address?
We are ready.
What are the orders? Heading over there.
What are the orders? Injured on board. Reporting. I copy. Going there.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello, I have a problem. Someone is trying to get into my house through the back door.
Okay, where do you live?
I live at...
So tell me what's happening.
It's probably that crazy Ray, my ex-boyfriend. I heard knocking at the door. He's probably drunk again. What should I do?
I'm sending the police right now. Is it possible that Ray has a weapon?
Yes, he usually carries a knife. Oh my God. He broke down the door. What should I do?
Hang on for a sec, okay? I want you to find a room that you can lock the door on. And then get in there, shut it, and lock it, okay?
Okay. Oh God. He knows I'm here.
Hold on. I know you can do this. Police are on the way.
What should I do? I have my father's gun. Should I shoot him?
I can't tell you what to do and what not to do. You have to decide this yourself. But remember, the law allows you self-defense in your own home.
Ray, I have a gun. Please stop. Ray, I will shoot you. Get away from the door. I think I calmed him down. Come here quickly.
Waiting for orders. We are ready. Affirmative.
Hello, 25. Can you go to the radio room?
Good, sir.
Reporting. I copy. Going there.
113, Lieutenant.
Reporting. Right away.
Reporting.
I'm listening.
Waiting for... Reporting.
911, what's your emergency?
Help. I've chopped my leg off.
You've chopped off your leg?
I held my cousin in the workshop, pushed wood with my leg, and slipped into the press. I can't take it out, please.
Thank you.